There's an old saying in real estate, always buy the smallest house on the block. But guys, today I'm gonna show you not just the biggest house on the block, but the coolest house in the entire city. When you consider the beauty and the uniqueness of this home, does value really matter? Uniqueness creates value. Welcome to 3845 South Winchester. This home has 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, 6,300 square feet of interior living space, and 12,500 square feet of outdoor space. A big thank you to my friends and the owners of this home, Lonnie White and Lucas Machnick, for letting me tour their beautiful home. Guys, this home is so special. I cannot wait to show it to you. And before we start the tour, I want to tell you that a lot of the furniture, artwork, sculptures in the home were actually designed by the owners, which makes it so much more special. So as you walk into the home through this massive front door, you're greeted by this dark, seductive foyer. And I love this foyer. First of all, it's 30 feet long by 13 feet wide. This is one of the largest foyers I've ever seen. On every wall of the foyer, as well as the barrel ceiling, you have this beautiful black Venetian plaster. Absolutely stunning. One thing that's hard to miss in this foyer is this extra long table. And this is actually white oak that's been stained in a black color. I think it's beautiful. And then towards the back of the foyer, you have these awesome built-ins, steel panels on the front of the doors, as well as the counter. Very stunning. And right up the foyer, you have 4 large size rooms. And guys, because this property is a live, work, creative space, some of the rooms that were once bedrooms are now used as office space. So keep that in mind as we're touring this home. Okay, and this is another room, and this one is huge. This is the perfect room where you can, you know, collaborate and come up with some really awesome and grand design ideas. And guys, I should also mention that, so the owners of this property are artists and designers who spend their time between Chicago and the Hamptons, and these guys are creative geniuses. And right this way, you have a nicely and conveniently located powder room with this really nice custom vanity with steel panels, concrete sink, and this really elegant and very forward piece of artwork. And adjacent to the foyer is this little area here. And I really like this area. They have a sectional here, and right this way is your wet bar with these really nice built-ins. And again, you have these steel panels on the built-ins. And then right over here, you have some storage, a wine cooler, a coffee maker. If you are operating a business out of this home, like, this is where your, you know, guests or appointments, I should say, will kind of wait for you, right? This is kind of a waiting room here. Otherwise, when you're entertaining, this is the area where, again, people can kind of have a cocktail and hang out and get to know each other. And then right this way is your side entrance of your driveway. Again, really beautiful, large aluminum black door. And then right next to it is a nice coat closet. And of course, it's nicely tucked away. It's beautiful, it's kind of hidden. And this is what I love about this home. There's so many secret rooms. Everything is just kind of blended in. Everything is cohesive. Everything flows so well together. This is one of the most architecturally beautiful homes I've had the pleasure of touring. Guys, this home looks like a museum. Thank you. All right, guys, so these are your main living areas. Right over here is your kitchen. Right this way is your dining room. Right over here is your living room. Upstairs is your master bedroom and your second bedroom. And behind those doors is a little surprise. And before I show you the surprise, let's go see the kitchen. Guys, have you seen a kitchen that looks like this? I haven't. I think it's absolutely stunning. Right over here, you have this massive island, and I love the stone they used. And this is actually flamed granite with waterfall edge on each side. It looks gorgeous. Do you guys notice anything different about this kitchen? There are no wall cabinets. When the owners designed this kitchen, they wanted to make sure that it did not look like a kitchen. They wanted to make sure it looked like part of the living room and dining room. And it kind of disappeared. And I think they accomplished this look. I think it's beautiful. You've got this flame granite that runs all the way up the wall. I love the recessed light. There's a four burner stove right over there. And I love these sinks, guys. They're beautiful. They're like two tiered with this matte black faucet. And there's actually another sink here. This one is a slightly different shape. And right this way is actually, do you wanna guess? Your fridge. So you've got custom steel panels on all the base cabinets, as well as all the integrated appliances, which I think is great. And then look at these handles, guys. The top opens the one on the right, and the bottom opens the one on the left. And then right over here, you have your storage for your plates and your glassware. And then right here are your ovens. And there is actually a TV here, which is a nice surprise. I did just open this for the first time. You have your ovens, dual oven. You have a TV, which is so nice because you could be baking and watching like a cooking channel at the same time. I think it's genius. And right next to the kitchen here is this beautiful installation. And this is actually a bronze sculpture designed and built by one of the owners of this home. I think it's stunning and it's truly one of a kind. And guys, in case you think this kitchen is too minimalist and not functional enough, right adjacent to it is this awesome butler's pantry. And this room is actually a good sized room. There's another fridge here. There's a six burner Bertazzoni stove. And this is a very, very expensive Italian stove manufacturer. Right over here, you have just a bunch of storage for your plates and your snacks and stuff like that. Whenever the owners have parties in this home, like this is the place where a catering company will come and kind of like prepare the food and get it all ready for the party. So, a really cool space. And here to my left is the dedicated dining room. And guys, look at the size of this table. And one of the things about this dining room is actually, you don't see any like light fixtures or pendants over it. Everything is very minimal. Just imagine entertaining in a home like this. And guys, I've actually been to one of their parties like a long time ago, and it was one of a kind experience. This long dinner table was, you know, packed with food and people hanging out, getting to know each other. Kitchen was used as the bar, and there's just so much space in this living room for people to hang out and like enjoy themselves. And right this way, you have this entire wall of Nana wall system, basically. And when the weather is beautiful, you can open this entire wall of doors and take the party outside. And then right over here, you have this really nice custom sectional, and this is where your guests can hang out, lounge around, have drinks. And right this way is probably one of the largest pieces of artwork that I've ever seen. Guys, this is crazy big. And this piece over here was made using an encaustic process, which consists of beeswax and tree resin. Pretty complicated stuff, guys. This piece is huge. We should measure it, right? Let's see how large this is. All right, guys. So this is 17 feet to the ceiling, but it doesn't quite go to the ceiling. So it's about maybe 15 feet tall. It's huge. In fact, Manny told me that he created this piece inside the studio. So virtually it cannot be removed. Beautiful, beautiful work. And here you have the powder room right off your living room. So this is a Korean sink, obviously a custom sink, custom size. It's beautiful. You have the faucet right up the wall. Notice you don't have a mirror, which is different for a powder room. And I love this little notch design here. It's beautiful. And then look at the towel rack. It's actually coming off the ceiling. This is really, really one of a kind. And then right this way is your toilet. And it's actually a wall hung toilet. Looks very modern and chic. And then right over it is actually some cabinetry. And I like how they just maximized it. Guys, I love the large format tile they selected. And it's actually the same tile on the floor as it is on the walls. And one fun fact is they actually designed this bathroom around the size of the tile to minimize cuts, which is really, this is next level stuff. Right over here, guys, is, I mean, it's a desk inside the bathroom. It's beautiful, it's one of a kind. It looks custom. And I guess when creativity strikes and you are in the bathroom, like this is what you do. You just seize the opportunity, sit down, you know, write your thoughts and come up with your next $1 million idea. And in sexy and chic bathrooms like these guys, you prop your doors with very expensive fossils. And now let's see what's behind those doors. Big shout out and thank you to DS Luxury for letting us use their beautiful car. When you have a garage inside your living room, it looks like this. And this space is obviously perfect for your exotic cars, but it can also transform into being an extension of your living room. It can transform into being a dance floor when you have an event. I think it's a really versatile room. And there's actually a projector right over there, and you can project football games, videos, right on this giant wall. And by the way, these are like 25-foot ceilings. Yeah, they're really tall. This space continues right this way. Behind this large barn door is another massive space, which functions as your creative space. Okay, we're now on the second level, and guys, this is the TV room, and I think this is the ultimate chilling room. You have this ultra comfortable cloud sofa that's massive. I love how private and also open this room is at the same time. This is a glass railing. It's very elegant, and it actually overlooks the main level. Again, you can use the space to hang out, to kick back, but also it could be part of your entertainment spaces as well. And adjacent to your movie room is another swanky bathroom. Guys, same kind of vibe, Korean floating sink, large format tile. You have this custom bench that's kind of cool. And then you have this custom rack where you can hang your robes and all kinds of outfits. And right this way is the coolest shower toilet combination. I feel like I'm in a spaceship. Recessed lights, nice tile work. And again, everything's on the same level. And I love this niche for your shampoos. Very sleek. And here's the guest bedroom. Very cozy, guys. It actually has a vibe of a very chic New York hotel. Custom headboard, very nice setup, recessed lights. You've got a massive TV right over here. And then there's this little opening here. So if you want to check up on your Lambo to make sure it's still there, you can. Guys, this is your master bedroom. And this room is huge. Notice how the king-size bed is centrally located. It's right in the middle of the room. You know, typically your bed is against the wall. Here, it looks like an artsy installation. It's beautiful. And then right over here is a nice lounging area. Guys, I gotta tell you how much this sofa costs. This thing is like $65,000. Yeah, for real. It was so large that it couldn't be brought up here because it has a large support, like the back of it. So that's not even the whole thing, but it's one of a kind. Welcome to the master bathroom, guys. And just like the rest of this home, it is very, very seductive. Large format tile. You've got this custom floating sink. It's a Korean sink. And again, notice you don't have any mirrors right here, but you've got a mirror right over here. And by the way, this is a hidden cabinet. You've got your faucet off the wall. And then this is your shower. And I love like the ledge, like that minimalist look. You have very geometrically, architecturally beautiful drain. And of course, notice the entire floor in this master bathroom is just on one level. So it slopes down so the water can enter the drain. Beautiful. Very, very nice. And then right this way is your deep soaking tub. And this tub is actually from Design Within Reach. And then this tub is like $15,000. And on a beautiful winter day like this, if you wanna create an indoor-outdoor living experience, you open these beautiful nano doors, you call your friends, and you throw a really good party. Look how easy it is. And in a home like this, you have to have a sick outdoor space. And this is it, guys. So right over here, you have a large dinner table where you can dine al fresco and entertain your friends. Right over here, I love this nook. You've got a nice cozy fireplace. You have these really beautiful bold sconces that kind of add a lot of warmth. And if you want to catch some rays, you have some lounge chairs right over here. And right this way, you have this really nice cozy gazebo. I think it looks really cool. It's really well constructed. And this area is actually the perfect spot for a garage. So if you wanted to have a 2 or 3 car garage, like this is where it would go. And guys, right this way is the rest of your outdoor areas. Notice you have a lot of privacy from the neighbors. You have these beautiful trees right over here. And right there in the corner is a little garden. And I think in the summer they have a little fountain there as well. And guys, I should also mention that we are in the middle of winter, so you can only imagine how gorgeous this space is in the summer. It's all green, you've got flowers and the grass, and everything is just beautiful. Guys, thanks so much for checking out this video. Follow along on the channel to see how much this home will be listed for. And also, who do you think this house would be the perfect fit for? Leave a comment, I'd love to hear from you. And with that, I'll catch you on the next video. And then, what do you call it? Chic? And then chic and sexy bathrooms like these, you prop your doors with very expensive fossils, yes? Okay. And guys, right behind this wall is your master bedroom. And this is how you get there. Okay. This is a really large size opening that is very comfortable to, I'm just kidding, no. And you're actually not meant to cross from the chilling room to the master bedroom, but if you do, you're gonna have to bend over and do it like this. Okay.